lies seem to shock you free. Your demise fits your rise to hypocrisy and undermines all your cries of apology.
Oh, that's a different thing. People have all different types of skeletons that they like to share. Some people are bold. Some people are like, oh no, I can't believe I said that. A lot of people say, you know, they stole a car when they were a little kid, or some girl today on my show said that some girl was bullying her, so she kind of all of a sudden got all this. She was like a little girl, and the girl had really long hair, and she just took her hair and pulled her across the yard. You know,
that's
like,
good girl. I know what bullies are like. I went through that junior high school.
It seems like everyone has had their experience.
Yeah, definitely. You know, you get picked on until you get put out.
Yeah.
And it's always the big ones that pick on you. I actually met out with my boyfriend. So I had to get I made up this thing in school where I was like, okay, I just went on Uber, and which was kind of true though. And then she wanted to kick my butt, but I didn't want to go in the restaurant. Not that she went over anything, but I was so proud of myself.
Good for you.
I was shitting my ass.
Yeah,
but yeah, it was pretty cool.
That's awesome.
Do you
have a favorite
actress? Oh my god, I'm pretty much old school. I love Jodie Foster.
Me too.
I
love her.
Yeah, I'm just. No offense to the actresses in today's world. Like, I'm pretty close to them, but it's just.
Did you like Ricky Murphy?
Yes.
I love Ricky Murphy.
Yes, definitely. But, yeah, I love,